My name is Mike Conway. I'm the Key Account Manager for Merlo Flow Trans Limited. Today I'd like to introduce you to the Movex MX12, which we've just recently installed with low mass distribution. One of Western Europe's biggest privately owned hauliers. Merlo Flow Trans has been fortunate to be a key supplier to low mass distribution for many years. We supply a variety of different solutions, from tipping systems to walking floors and of course screw compressor. Let me introduce you to Kevin Mears. Kevin Mears is the driver for low mass distribution who is trialling the new Movex MX12 screw compressor. Kevin, tell us a little bit about your thinking of this compressor. Is it a good compressor?
Fantastic compressor.
What about performance?
Performance wise, no problems. Straight up to toolbar, it's not a problem at all.
Any technical issues?
No technical issues so far.
What about delivery times? What's the best, what's the worst?
The best time is 22 minutes for a load into a silo similar to the one behind us.
Okay.
The worst one, 45 minutes, an hour, for a high silo.
So we're actually tipping, we're discharging over 28 tonnes of product in between 30 and 50 minutes on average.
Yeah, no problem.
I heard you talk about anti-vibration. Explain that to me.
Well, there's no vibration at all on it. It sits and runs perfectly, as though it's straight in line, no problems whatsoever.
So quiet and smooth?
Quiet and smooth.
What about other drivers? Have they had any comments about it?
They want to know how I can build so much air so quick.
What, you mean to say that it's is that a problem?
No, it's not a problem for me, it's a problem for them. Because they can't build the air up as quick as I can.
Really?
Yeah.
So it's the performance which you're most impressed with?
Yeah,
okay.
And it keeps, once you get to toolbar, it keeps it at toolbar. I even have to bypass it at times because it's building too much air.
Because that's important for a driver like yourself, isn't it? To be able to maintain toolbar pressure in the tank itself.
Yeah, because some of the materials we unload is granular and you need a lot of air to get the product up because it's a heavy product.
To keep it in suspension.
Yeah.
I understand. The Movex MX12 is perfect for the UK 6x2 tractor market. Its unique design allows for a compact installation. Its performance and low noise levels make it an ideal choice for a variety of different products and tractors in the powder market.
PSG, where innovation flows.